Nice.
Yeah, okay, perfect. Who's hosting this one?
Also, perfect. My match info will keep track for us. Your host right now. Round one. Okay.
I got that pillar off of me, that boss.
Oops. Music.
Oh, shit. Oh my god, my frames!
Hey.
Jesus Christ. Okay.
One client.
What the hell's going on with my PC? Do you ever get that? Like, when there's enough objects, it just losing frames?
Not particularly.
Okay.
Not unless I'm in a park with a lot of people, a lot of objects.
You mind giving me a minute? I'm just gonna go into Task Manager and try and fix some of this.
Yeah. Yeah. Music.
Oh my god, what a deflection.
I didn't intend to grab that.
Hit a boulder?
Yeah, something behind you.
I thought I died because I somehow lost all momentum when you hit me there.
You win. Trying to think about the hit before. There's probably an explosive object that went off right when you dashed.
Probably. I was just really confused because like everything exploded around me and then all of the momentum was gone. So I was like, oh, I lost. Okay. And then he started shooting boulders at me.
Thought I had that one.
You have the chat open?
Huh?
I just, every time I hear a Discord notification, I hear,
No.
Oh, just happenstance?
Happenstance, trying to think of explosion setups.
I don't even know what happened there. Oh, I'm alive?
Yeah. Not for long. Aww. Oh.
Hey, how about that?
That didn't work.
I hate it when I swing my arm back to get the full charge stone and then I punch the wrong object. It's so dissatisfying. Kind of nail somebody. Oh my god. Can you hear my brother right now?
Nope.
Okay. That's not good.
Like now I can barely hear him.
Okay, I'll mute my mic. Gonna say.
Yeah.
Sick.
Ooh.
You win.
Was that our third game?
Yeah. Yeah, we started off with host. I had one host. That was your second.
You're on. I can hear you in Discord, you don't have to use it.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, I got a client round. All right, so I think that's game, right?
Technically, you have a chance against the last two matches. Plus,
I have a chance. Okay, then play.
Like not a chance to fully win, but a chance to not lose as much.
Oh, is there like a
There's a deciding margin for when people have the same score.
Gotcha, okay.
It's such a slow falling wall.
I know. lucky there. My controller might die, apparently. So, I mean, I'm already losing pretty badly. I'll just forfeit the matches if you see my guy die.
That's fine by me.
In case my thing does die, it was very fun playing with you, despite getting destroyed.
Indeed. I was quite wary of how tough of an opponent you would be, because we haven't fought in forever, so I didn't know your playstyle or anything. Or even what region you're in, so...
I've gotten much worse. I was, like, waiting for the customization thing to come out, because I kept teasing it, and I kind of fell out of it. Good game.
Then, quick last one on host. If he got the battery for it.
You win.
Or never mind. I would take that as a no. I didn't realize how critical your battery was. I think we call this GG here. Just mark it as a 6-0.
So my headset fully died, but I think we know where that was heading anyway.
Yeah, just wanted to make sure it was fully confirmed.
Yeah, but yeah. So like I said, thank you so much for playing with me. It was fun. I even got like I think 2 round wins.
Yeah.
One host, one client. So
yes.
You know, always something to learn. So yeah. Thanks for playing with me.
Yeah, GG's. I'll see you around.
Yeah.